April 26, 2018. The Husky Refinery in Superior, Wisconsin.
About 200 feet and hit a large above-ground asphalt storage tank.
Puncturing the side of the tank and releasing...